we will never have to see a bone goon again. I am happy to assist.
You're right. Mickey is super creepy.
It has completely ruined percussion instruments for me. I do not like bone creatures.
Yeah, no, not a fan.
Stay safe, guys.
Ratchet, Clank, we're planet side. Find the map yet?
I will retrieve the map as quickly as I can.
You got this, Bolts. We'll meet you down there. We did not see the Emperor on our way out. I'm afraid he is...
Do not worry, Clank. You have done this before. And now you are talking in the second person like Ratchet does when he is stressed. Oh, my. Oh, no matter. Just take things one step at a time, like Gary said. Fix the anomaly, then grab the dimensional map. No, oh, this is a heavy one. Why am I so nervous about this anomaly? Because the dimensions are close to completely collapsing and ending all life as I know it. Yes, that is a perfectly valid reason to be nervous. Are not real, but I feel like I should thank my possibilities for helping me learn about dimensionality. Thank you. Clanks? Knowledge. I feel like I am finally close to understanding everything and knowing how to save the dimensions. Setting the dimensional map in an anomaly is quite ingenious. Well done, Gary. Double time. A good way to weigh things down. Emperor gets a hold of the dimensional map, he could spread his terror wherever he pleased. He could take over everything. This may be it. The final puzzle. The knowledge is tickling the back of my mind. Free energy? How nice. This is where Ratchet would tell himself to take a deep breath. I must keep in mind that I have gotten this far, and statistically speaking, I am just as likely to succeed now. Accomplished a great deal since arriving in this dimension. I will continue to do so. This anomaly will not stop me. I can do this. I will do this. Fight the Emperor again, no matter what. But he will not catch us by surprise this time. I know how to stop the cataclysm, and we are about to get two. Oh, things are finally going our way. Ratchet, I
did it! Hooray!
Now hand it here so I don't have to send your friend's head to Torren 4.
Come on, Kit.
Prison.
We gotta.
Run.
Run? This is our last chance to stop him.
Sorry.
You!
are you doing here?
Zordoom. Been a while. Hopefully there aren't any guards out here. Processing center should be just up ahead. Please don't be there, you guys. Getting close to the prison. Where Ratchet and Clank are being held. And Kit.
What is making you great? It smells like intruder!
Phew! No alarms. Now to find a way over to that processing center. Getting worse out here. Inside. take it. What's new? Improvise. Security gate. What's new? Improvise. New, and have to improvise. Bubbles, shouldn't you be in our Ardolus? That fan doesn't look all that sturdy. Almost there. Come on, guys. Please, don't be down here. But I don't see Ratchet. So cool! Definitely not Clank.
This is total torture.
Another enemy of my beloved Emperor.
Rivet, they're about to incinerate your robot.
Just send your friends that way. If you need backup...
Take care of them. And thanks.
We'll take it from here.
You scared me. I'd let you rest, but we don't have a lot of time.
You got here quickly. Thank you. They took Ratchet and kicked through that door. Something about...
We'll catch up to them! And, I'm glad you're all right, Clank.
You too. To our collection.
elevator is open, we can get to Ratchet and Kit's cell through there.
Rebel driver!
This is even more chaotic than Savali.
Sorry I left you behind back there, Bolts. Things got complicated.
They must be everyone who has ever crossed the Emperor.
Your evening,
Georgia. Get out of the way!
I will never bow to an enemy of our Emperor!
They must have manual controls as backup.
Exciting! Escapees to teach a lesson!
Not right now!
I do not mean... You? Ratchet and Kit are about to... move...
Release me, Rebel! Or else! You will regret this insolence, Rebel!
To their cell.
No! No!
Rivet?
Clank! How did you...
I know my way around! Are you okay?
We're fine! Trying to escape! Somehow!
Don't worry! We'll get you out of here!
Must be very worried about all of this.
Something like that. Look, Bolts, I'll be honest. Kit is the warbot who took off my arm.
Oh, dear. I...
Yeah. Anyway, that's what's wrong.
I will keep an eye on it.
Don't worry, Bolt. We'll save them.
Right. You fight. I will search for a way forward. Not allow them to get taken any deeper into the prison.
She won't. The thief's deflection is possible. Condensation building.
Wasn't sure you'd actually make it.
Don't thank us yet. We need to power down these cells. Which means a visit to the warden's office.
Did you hear about the disturbance in processing? I was in. It may have been. A lumbag.
How exciting! Another attack. Emperor's rocket dash. It is. The lumbag.
Delighted to engage.
Should lead to a loading platform.
Rivet, don't you worry about us. We got a plan to get us out of here.
Mort? How did you...
Oh, got caught out a couple days ago. That's what we get for breaking curfew, eh?
Did you hear about the disturbance? Processing?
Get that train going, hon! I do like the sight of that! We make a great team! Ms. Zircon. Now that is gonna pack a punch.
Excuse me.
careful. That is a long way down. I should have realized how impacted you were by what happened with Kit. Do you think you could ever forgive her? Do you think you could ever forgive her? Perhaps you should.
I don't know, but that won't stop me from saving her. Through that open access hatch. Almost there. Oh, please do not hurt me. I am only following the Emperor's orders. Just stay out of my way. In a VIP cell, isn't he?
Yes.
You are a fool for underestimating me! With my power!
Let me give you a...
My favorite witch! Doesn't matter. I have an endless supply of people waiting to do my bidding.
Understood. Fire in progress.
Turn to Ratchet and Kit before it is too late.
Yeah, just have to get out of here first.
The office is sealed. How do we get out?
Maybe that window leads somewhere.
Perhaps.
cell in sight. Buttons to open the door. Evacuation platform.
Oh! not.
To pull the cell back toward us.
You will never escape! This place is surrounded, and your friend is being lifted away! There is nothing you can do about it now!
For backup?
Thanks for the save. Kit, are you...
Give us a minute.
We'll meet you at the ship.
Clank told me I should try to forgive you. I am going back to Savali. I never should have...
Wait! You're just gonna hide again? Now?
I am very... Truly, I am sorry, Rivet. For everything. I am not a good partner.
Well, maybe you could be. If you'd stopped to help me that night instead of running away, things could have been different. Or if you just told the truth, maybe...
Why do none of you understand? I am broken. I will always be broken.
Fine. Go hide. We have a universe to save.
Yeah.
Universes, whatever. I don't need a partner anyway.
Wait, where's Kit?
She's not coming.
But... Kit should be here.
She didn't want to be.
Only because she thinks she's dangerous.
And maybe she is.
So you're just gonna give up on her? Because you're afraid?
Says the big hero who's too scared to look for the other Lombaxes? At least my fear makes sense.
Sorry.
Sorry.
Thank goodness, we were so worried!
They can't stop us that easily.
What took you all so long? Hey, I think I know how we can find the Emperor! When you're ready to take the fight to him, come talk to me!
Nothing like a nice
fight. Hey, Phantom, thanks for hold that thought.
Look at that.
Sorry, one sec.
Return from the land with the Mangler! Do not turn it to
So how do we find the Emperor?
Before I say, are you sure you're... Take your time! If we don't do this right...
Do not forget your weapons. You will need them to kick the Emperor.
Good thing we're ending this now. I don't think the dimensions can take much more. Made it back to Savali. There's gotta be some more bolts around here somewhere. Mama needs some new weaponry.
Boost that bad boy! to build you the ultimate weapon, a rhino! The ultimate weapon is here, and it is all thanks to you, honey! The Rhino 8 is a personal favorite. I am sure you will end up feeling the same. You all come back real soon now.
Sorry, one sec.
Rivet!
And pause.
Okay, we have to draw him out. So I was thinking I'd disguise myself as a robot, but with a really big...
Do you know what that sound is? Listen closely. Is it fear? Hope? The slow inevitability of death? No, it's me. Winning. What else is new, you say? Oh, quite right. But you are only a part of one dimension. What about the rest? Maybe I'm just old-fashioned, but I think everyone deserves a little subjugation. So, to celebrate such a momentous occasion, I'd like to honor the good doctor who inspired this journey in the first place. By invading his home dimension personally.
What?
My first stop, Megalopolis. Or, as I like to think of it, New Nefarious City.
When do we leave?
Right now.
I am afraid so. The Emperor is truly turning our dimension into his own.
Nefarious is just up ahead. If you guys distract him, I can try to grab the dimension it...
We'll meet you there.
Hey, you hurry, too.
I tell you, keep out that
Gotta get rid of this guy.
You hear that, pal? Let's take out some snipers. Rivet, how's it looking up there?
Not great, but I'm with it.
Oh, you can imagine? Tell him of my admirable voice.
We've got you covered. Hurry and get that dimension.
Nefarious cannot be far. We must keep moving.
You'll regret that.
skies clear of snipers. Let's move.
Of this dimension? That is hilarious.
You got lucky last time, Nefarious. Is.
This calls for a special sort of annihilation. I've been looking for an excuse to wear my new suit.
Where did he go?
What's your move, Nefarious?
Destruction, cruelty, and wanton snobbery is over! How's that?
I have goosebumps.
You nailed it! Now jump!
Oh, you!
It's
is not good.
Everyone, shoot those monitors!
Considerably less amusing.
Keep firing at the monitors.
Are you all okay?
Yep, it's just fighting a nefarious the size of his ego.
We're getting close. Hang in there.
going to Nefarious' heart, as in the robot's heart. Just hurry!
Thank you!
There, the heart. If we destroy it, we can take down his mech entirely.
Someone is inside of you.
Bring in all of my armies, all of my followers! You will bow before me!
He's gonna destroy the dimensions!
Run away anymore.
I can't let you do this alone. I will hold back his army. Take him down.
Unexpected.
Alpha! Do not let it near me!
Kid! Heavy incoming!
Into nothingness!
Overclocking the dimension!
had me! Get off of me, you loathsome! Please, we can win this together!
What do you know about winning?
You two really are a couple of hot shots.
Look who's talking.
Ready to fix this, pal?
I would love nothing more.
Sorry for what I said before. You're my friend. And thank you for coming back.
Team?
Team.
I guess it's time to go home, huh?
Yeah. Our dimension could use a couple heroes right about now.
Well, how would you two feel about making a pit stop on the way?
Where are we headed?
I think you know.